favorite thing about practicing medicine is getting the opportunity to interact with patients on a daily basis, get to know them, what they like to do, watching them grow up. The fun of it is to have patients that I've had a long time that I've known through elementary school all the way through their collegiate age, and then watch them become productive members of the community. My practice philosophy is prevention. A little bit goes a long way. Basically, if people do three essential things is, watch your diet, exercise, and quit smoking, that will help them in the long run. I'm big on cardiovascular disease prevention, so that does help. The first thing I do when I establish a new physician-patient relationship is to sit down, get to know the patient, ask basic questions. What do they do? What do they like to do? I like to make myself available. So if something should come up, we also establish goals. I pride myself on calling patients back. I'm always surprised when I call a patient and they say, gee, my doctor never called me. So that's a positive aspect of things that I like to do and establishing that relationship. Outside of the office, I like to maintain activity, be active. I go to the gym quite a bit. I like to play ice hockey in a men's hockey league. When I get the opportunity, I like to go out to the mountains and hike and snowboard. I think this makes me a more effective provider.